Hello everyone, it's Addie, the ASMR witch, and today I want to carve this fake pumpkin that I bought. So it is styrofoam. Hopefully that's not going to be a deficit. Well, we're already going to have to dig this out. To go for a flying witch pattern. Excuse how horribly it is drawn. Let's go ahead and dust it off, because, you know, it could have gotten dusty in the fake pumpkin patch. Let's see how easily it pokes. It's not too bad. Now, I know from cutting a pumpkin before that you have to kind of go in at an angle. Is styrofoam an ASMR sound? Oh! This was a shock. What's this doing in here? Who put this in my fake pumpkin? Well, the great news is, I thought this was solid and I was gonna have to carve it out, so I'm already relieved that this is hollow. Alright. Now we really need to dust it off. A bunch of clay tools here, so I'm having a bit of fun. Interesting. always a pokey one. And that's probably what we need. I totally forgot my tape. So I'm just going to have to trust myself to do this. Very difficult to see. Alright. The only thing I can really see is the cat. Wow, this is very difficult. Supposed to be the cat. Not quite what I was going for. Maybe it would be easier to carve a sigil or a giant A for Addy. I don't really know what I was thinking with the A. This poor pumpkin just has so much happening to it. Let's see. I'm gonna do a good one, I promise. Thank you. It's an H. L, W, and N are all in Halloween, and I think they could combine to make some, like, wings, which I think I can cut out. Let's try that. So that is kind of the Halloween pumpkin. I mean, it really doesn't look awful, and it's not quite as messy as if you were using a real pumpkin. So, but we're not complete until we put the top back in. You enjoyed, and if you choose to carve any pumpkins this year, good luck with your own projects.